Varahamma Lakshmi Vratam is performed by married women for the well-being of all in their family. You can see my previous videos on how we perform the Varalakshmi Noambu. Worshipping the goddess Varahamma Lakshmi on this day is equivalent to worshipping Ashtalakshmi. Now, Ashtalakshmi is the eighth form of well-being. That is Dana, Danya, Dairya, Saukya, Lakshmi, Vidya, Vijaya, Kirti, Raja, Lakshmi. Now, Dana means wealth, Danya means cereals for nutrition, Dairya is for strength, Saukya for health, Vidya for knowledge, Vijaya for success, Kirti is for fame through children, Raja for protection. Now, it teaches us what are the elements that we need to focus in our life for the well-being of our family. Ashtalakshmi to me is a holistic well-being. Today, in the midst of the pandemic, we need the blessings of the Ashtalakshmi the most. I am praying to Ashtalakshmi to shower her blessings on all of us to keep us hale and healthy. Every day, lakhs of people are contracting the virus. Thousands of people are dying world over due to COVID. Also, many of the people are economically affected. Many people have been finding it very difficult to make their ends meet. In the midst of the pandemic, without an outlet, senior citizens are feeling very lonely, anxious, without company. Everybody is stressed. World Health Organization says mental health effect regarding what is happening during this pandemic for people today and beyond will really be a problem in the general. The world has not seen anything of this kind in recent times. Whenever we are faced with such adversity, we look upon gurus to help us sail through it. Who better than the great saint Thiruvalluvar? I looked upon Thiruvalluvar's Thirukkural. I came across this Kural that gave me hope. That is, Irul Ser Iruvinayum Sera Irevan, Porul Ser Pugal Purindar Martin. Those who seek the true blessings of God and pray with the earnest love will be free from the deeds, evil or otherwise that comes through the ignorance. In uncertain times, these words give us the path to sanity. Today is an opportunity to pray to Ashtalakshmi and seek her blessings to free us from this pandemic that has come on us through ignorance. The theme I selected this year is nature and color. During the lockdown, I miss nature like every one of you. So I thought I'd bring nature into this year's puja. In the midst of the gloom, I see that the future is bright for all of us. I've added a lot of colors through the flowers. We decorate the house to welcome Lakshmi. We tied mango leaves in front of the house. We did a kolam in the entrance. We use a lot of flowers to decorate the house. God Lakshmi is made using a kalasan in a unique way that symbolizes the Ashtalakshmi. The experience of oneness with God Lakshmi is a spiritual essence of this occasion. I consider this year's Varahamma Lakshmi Puja is very important. I am sure God Mahalakshmi will bestow her kindness on all of us and give us a holistic well-being. Let us take this opportunity to thank the doctors, healthcare staff, the sanitation staffs, the police, the government and the government employees who have been supporting to the people tirelessly in spite of great risk to them and their families. Now, thank you all. I humbly request you all to be safe by following the guidelines given by the government. Prevention is always better than cure. Let us take care of us such that we prevent the infection. This video will be available on my page kolam.shantishridharan/facebook.com. I will meet you again soon. In the meantime, if you have any question, please send me a message. Bye, see you all. Have a great puja. Happy Varalakshmi Puja.